What's going on, everybody? Part-time Ripper back for a brand new video. Today we've got some Topps 2023 Series 1. We got a jumbo box and a regular hobby box that I picked up today. I think the hobby box was $80 and this one was $149, and I ended up spending another $60 on a very special card. I'm going to go ahead and show it to you. We have this Ricky Henderson from Topps Archives, and it's a one of one. First one of one, well worth it. That will go nice in my collection. We're gonna save this box for later. First time opening a jumbo. We get one autograph, two relics. One's a patch and one's a manufactured. Odds are, I don't know if that's the odds. I can't read it. It's too small of a print. But anyway, we will open this up and see what we get. Also get two silver packs in here. Oh, then we get a box topper of Justin Verlander. It's like the 88 league leaders. That's pretty cool. Set him up there out of the way. Hopefully I remember to open the two silver packs at the end. And there's 10 packs and there's 46 cards per pack. Let's put those up there. So we'll get to the odds here that are very, very small. I don't know if you guys can read them or not, but if you want to pause it, there you go. Gold cards are 1 in 4, foil 1 in 2. Gold rainbow foil 1 in 2. Yeah, that's enough of the ice squinting. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And here we go. I do like the new design. Kind of reminds me of 83-84, and there we have a Johan Bride rookie. Oh, well, and we're back to the flipping. Pavin Smith, Cronworth. Here's the back if you're interested. Lots of stats. Brian Servin rookie, Shohei, Aaron Nola, Corey Lee, Benintendi, Christian Javier, Tommy Pham, Shane Bieber, and there's a Bobby Witt Jr. Gold Cup card. We will take that. And there's an upside down card. That is some kind of maybe a rainbow foil. Ooh, that's nice. Aces, Justin Verlander. It looks like all aces. Looks like playing card. That is awesome. And then there's a Ichiro throwback card. Stevenson, Perez, Suzuki, Nick Prato, Contreras, Crawford, Jonathan Aranda, maybe? I don't know. We got landscape cards again. I hate these. Sorry. I'm sure some of you like that. Checklist. Yeah. All right. Jacob DeGrom, Bellinger, Chapman, Christian Valdez. Not a bad first pack. We will take it. This video will probably be a little longer than normal, and I apologize. I decided to push back my video or my next giveaway video till next week. Actually, maybe tomorrow. I'm not real sure. Probably more likely next week, and I will extend the giveaway time another week since I missed a week. Derek Hall, rookie. Max Castillo. Corey Seager. A There's Mike Trout, Alec Bohm, and we'll just call him Mr. Vinny. Got another, got two upside down cards. There's a, maybe that's a gold foil. Don't know. Then we have a regular gold card numbered out of 2023, and it is Dylan Cease. 3030, welcome to the club. That is pretty sweet too. I'm guessing that's 30 home runs and 30 stolen bases. Trevor Story throwback. Freeman. O'Neill Cruz. Polar Bear. Adley Rutschman. Rookie and Gold Cup card. That is one of the big boys we're looking for. Aaron Judge. Landscape cards again. Somebody's getting drenched with the Gatorade. We have a Michael Harris, the second rookie in Gold Cup. Chicago Cubs celebrating a walk-off homer. Caleb Smith. And that's that pack. We need to speed this up or this will be a 30-minute video. Oh, I seen something there. I see something gold. Hunter Brown, rookie. I haven't been staying up to par on all the different what rookies we should be looking for. Been too busy up buying singles and working. And sorting cards for y'all. I do have the Braves and the Blue Jays going out on Friday. I don't remember who those are going to, but if you ask for them, you're getting them. Got a Yandy. Oh, what's that? And then we got another foil of Diaz. Ronald Acuna Jr. throwback. Oh, that's a patch. Hell, I just... Oh, I totally spaced that. 88 Topps baseball relic card. Ronald Acuna Jr. That is sweet. Then we got a 2022 greatest hits. Juan Soto in his Padres uniform. That's a sweet card too. Then we got a Frank Thomas throwback. Good pack. Really good pack. And... Jordan and the landscape cards. I'm not turning them sideways. I'm sorry. I might miss something. Tell me down in the comments if I've missed anything. I do miss things, and you guys always point them out. I am stoked about that Reggie Henderson. Can't even tell you. Right now, I'm sitting at 440 cards, and I've got another order from ComC coming. That'll be a video next week, probably, depending on when I get them. Miguel Vargas, rookie. Oh, and I didn't tell you how much I spent on that card either. The most I have ever spent, Nolan Jones, rookie. I spent $60 on that card. It's well worth it. First one of one. Would like to get his autograph. Can't quite afford that yet. And we got another upside down card. That is a Michael Harris, the second foil. Then we got a home run challenge, Buxton. We got another gold card, numbered out of 2023. Adam Wainwright. And then we got another greatest hits of Paul Goldschmidt. Jacob DeGrom throwback. Red Sox. Montgomery, Josh Smith. Josh. I'm not even going to try. I'm horrible with names. All right, we're about halfway through. Maybe one more pack and we're halfway. Travis Swaggerty rookie. Whoops, I screwed that up, didn't I? Vladdy again, Joey Votto. Nolan Jones rookie. Key Brian, Davis Martin. Reese Hopkins, Jeter Downs rookie. We'll put him in the good pile. Got a, oh, Albert's got a, another card. Last card. Cade Cavalli. We got a rainbow foil of Steel Walker. Oh, that name is awesome. Steel Walker. Rookie card. Oh, there's a Bobby Witt Jr. card that's numbered out of $4.99. What is that? green foil border, whatever. I don't know what the hell you call it. Is that one? That one's not numbered. That one just looks shinier. Rafael Devers, greatest hits. Corey Seager, throwback. I may have to go back to the card store. I might want to sell that. If you're interested, shoot me an email, parttimeripper@gmail.com for the Bobby Witt Jr. Green, numbered out of $4.99. Was that $4.99? I think it was. That's a bad picture. It's really dark. All the other ones are. Maybe it's just a uniform. Brandon Hughes, Ronald Acuña Jr. Yeah, that was numbered out of $4.99. Probably not real valuable, but I'm sure somebody would want that. Somebody's probably trying to get the rainbow. All right. Lou Bob, Cedric Mullins, Pavin Smith, John Gray. Ooh, there's a longer future stocks. Benintendi, Massey, Davies, Mookie. There's a Zach Thompson rookie. Chris Bryant. Got another gold foil of Cody Bellinger. We got Jose, the 40-40 club. Put him there. Alex Manoa, throwback. Do the tops flip. Glaber. Stevenson. Kikuchi, Diamondbacks, Angels. Blake Snell. Sosa, rookie. And Sanchez, four packs left. Then we'll get to the silver packs, and we'll get this. Oh, I'm at 13 minutes. We need to pick it up. Ryan Severin, Shohei, Bieber. There's another Bobby Witt. And get to the good stuff. We got a Bro Time, the Polar Bear, and somebody. Then we got another gold, numbered out of 2023. There's a manufactured patch of Bo Bichette. Put him there. Dylan Cease, all aces. Altuve, throwback. There's a Suzuki. And we'll go through them off camera. You've probably seen all the base cards plenty, many times by now. So we'll just get to the good stuff. Still looking for an autograph. And let's see. Here we go. We got the good stuff. Another gold rainbow foil. 1-2 punch. Verlander and Gerrit Cole. Miggy throwback. And I'm sure the autograph is in the middle, just like the relics and everything else. here we go. And we'll skip all this. There's a Chris Bryant gold. Then we have a Danny Jensen numbered out of 299. That's the orange. We got a 1-2 punch, Joe Ryan and Sonny Gray. Graham Ashcraft. Throwback, and the autograph is in here. Well, it better be. Usually autograph hits in my first pack and runs it, but not this time. So, and we got a Brett Beatty. Did I miss the autograph? AJ Minter. 1-2 punch, Glavin and Maddox. Michael Harris, the second rookie throwback. And I might have got cheated. That should have been in the middle. Well, maybe it's in one of these. Let's go with the silver packs. And we have a, ooh, these are beautiful. Vlad Jr., Willie Mays, Jackie Robinson, and Chris Bryant. And if I'm not real sure, I'll have to go back through some of these and see what happened to the autograph. Or top screwed up. D.L. Hall, Randy Johnson, the big unit. Tyler Freeman, Josh Smith. Pretty sure I didn't miss it. Anyway, we got the Bobby Witt Jr. numbered out of 499. We got the Ronald Acuna Jr. patch. We got the Bo Bichette manufactured. And that's about it. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.